Yo, what's going on, guys? It is the TDG 2000 here. We're playing some more Batman the Telltale series today. Today we are moving on to episode 3, New World Order, with Gotham on the brink and Bruce. With Gotham on the brink and Bruce under fire, a new generation of supervillains rise to prominence and threaten to overturn the traditional institutions of power. Let's start it. Previously on Batman the Telltale series.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together. Are we alone? Let's get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program.
We need a new moderator. You there? Yes! Yes. Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mr. Dent.
Thank you.
I feel bad now, but I hope she's not mad at me. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Gotham General Hospital, 8:45 p.m.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election...
Bruce, finally, a friendly face.
He's still being held for observation. Meanwhile...
It's good to see you. Congratulations, Mayor Dent. How does it feel?
It would feel better if I were out of here. I'm ready to get back into it.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream.
One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Maybe she just saw me being a coward.
Well, it's probably for the best to forget about her.
I was kind of hoping you'd be a little more optimistic. Maybe you're right. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Thing would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. If Batman hadn't been there, I would be... I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Batman was the one who stepped up. And he's the reason I'm sitting here. No one else even did a damn thing.
Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator... I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. Put a penguin and that maniac on the screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Gotham is in real danger.
All the more reason for me to stand up tonight and give the people hope. Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable. She wants me to take it easy, to go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right? I'm not gonna be able to take it easy. How am I supposed to do that?
You have to listen to your therapist, Harvey. That should be obvious.
No, I know. But sitting here, this isn't doing me any good. Honestly, I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate.
I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. You know, that debate was hard on you, too.
Harvey, don't.
You should talk about it.
Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot.
Hill admitting to having both of them killed.
It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention. And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour. You can stay if you want.
I have a date, actually.
What? Why didn't you say so? Well, don't keep a lady waiting on my account. I do want to hear all about her later, though, all right?
And keep your head up, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce.
Batman, the Telltale series.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough offices to deal with this.
But everyone's stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Pretty obvious.
Says the man dressed like a giant bat. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Renee Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone.
She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash. Went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk. She's a good cop. One of my best.
She went rogue and you didn't try to stop her.
I did what I could, all right? I'm asking for your help. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. And that debate. Oh, they're tearing up the entire city.
Never mind how this began. We have to focus on Kenny.
If you've got any bright ideas how to do that, I'm all ears.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We gotta keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
Probably headed to his acceptance speech. He just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Dinner! What do you keep looking at?
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? Just drive faster. What the? Damn it!
I'm
headed over to Dent. Your guys are gonna have to handle one for you.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
I'd rather save the mayor? New World Order.
Several armed suspects on the loose.
Yeah, I'd rather save the mayor, so I don't know what they want from me. But there it is, State of the Union. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys. Peace.